This is a nutmeg tree. This is what nutmeg looks like when it's on the tree. It opens by itself like an aki, so you cannot open it. So when it's open, falls on the ground, and it's open. Comes in a pod. When you open the pod, then you have a nutmeg. This is a nutmeg. So, nutmeg bears on a tree. It opens like an aki, similar to this as it looks here. So we see it here. It opens up like an aki. And I'm sure that this is what many of you people used to a nutmeg looking like. So, this is the nutmeg tree. And I am going to share some facts about what nutmeg can do for you and your body.
Baker, why do you use nutmeg?
Alright, nutmeg. We use nutmeg as one of the spices. The spice of curry. And your juice when you blend. How again? Curry than your juice.
Why you use nutmeg?
Nutmeg is to enhance the flavor.
Jay, why do you use nutmeg?
Flavor.
Just for flavor?
Flavor.
So what are the, do you know that nutmeg actually have health benefits?
No, I did not.
No, I did not.
You didn't know that? Did you know that nutmeg help to relieve pain?
Go about the
nutmeg is used to relieve pain. Nutmeg also is used for indigestion. Nutmeg helps like for burned stomach or if your food is not properly digested and so forth. Nutmeg also good for that. Did you know that nutmeg is the number one source that makes you smart?
So no.
Nutmeg.
That is.
Yes.
And most
parents
feel like
porridge. Yes.
And nutmeg is one of the main ingredients for the porridge. Why would have so many
things
that's around?
Do they actually use nutmeg? Do everybody use nutmeg in their porridge?
Yeah, that's
no.
A Jamaican recipe.
The Jamaican recipe that all the foods necessarily the younger folks.
So you're calling me old?
Because your parents are the older folks and they teach you that. So you grow up with that and you might be somebody who like to follow the protocols of what you've been taught by your older folks. But not all these young people do the same.
My granny used to put it in her mouth and used to look at her.
Because nutmeg is good for that. And it's also good for pain. Cognitive functions is one of the main reasons for nutmeg. It helps you to think. It also helps you to make adjustments to things like when you get a lot of information, it gives you the brain power that you can actually separate things in your brain. Group things together. It helps your reasoning ability. So majority people use nutmeg just for flavor, and yes, it is good for flavor, but nutmeg actually have so much health benefit. I could go through a whole book of health benefits from nutmeg. But because the older folks used to use it, and then you find out that most of the older folks did not go to school, but yet still they were very smart. A lot of them actually know, just as you said that, as Baker said that, your grandmother used to use it, put it in her mouth, because they actually know that it is good for pain. They actually know that it is good for indigestion. So they do know.
So what about the ripe banana? Ripe banana. You know that one
thing? I don't know about that. I am going to do my research on that one. I'm gonna actually have to do my research on that one. But older folks, they know a lot of things, and sometimes they don't really tell us. Sometimes they don't really tell us as to why they do things.
Yes, people.
You know, but we know, we are supposed to see what they do, follow the examples of what they do. Sometimes just do our own research on things, you know, sure. Just to see why, know the how and the why things are done. So those are things that the nutmeg is good for. So people use a lot of nutmeg. Grate the nutmeg, put it in your porridge, punch, or sometimes you can just break a piece of the nutmeg, put it in your mouth.
And if you have a banana fruit, you can take all of it tonight.
Exactly.
Omar not
food. So. Yes, they say that Omar live at the fast food joint. They say that they live at Burger King, but psycho. When you are a prince, that is where you will end up at the king.
Worship, we are out. Blessings.